Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Salam Mulugeta.
And I'm Ariana Wagner. Today is Wednesday, May 7th. Let's get started with your morning announcements. Juniors, if you want to submit a design or suggestion for your senior shirt or sweatshirt for next year, make sure to turn it into the leadership room by this Friday, May 9th.
Attention seniors who believe they've earned an AP diploma. Please check if your name and correct number of AP classes you have taken is on the list posted in the Student Services Building. In order to qualify, you need to have successfully completed 5 AP classes with a C or better. If you have any questions, please see your counselor.
Attention juniors, if you're planning to take AP Literature next year, you will not need to take a writing assessment this year. As long as you've met the prerequisites and signed up for the class, it will be on your schedule. Summer work information will be announced shortly.
The annual Arts Alive Showcase is tomorrow from 5:30 to 7:30 here at COHS. Music programs will be featured in the PAC, theater and choir will be performing in the Black Box, COHS and Pinkerton Fine Arts, Ceramics, and Photography will be shown in the Culinary Building, Our House, and the Library. Come out to this free event to see what CO's Visual and Performing Arts has to offer.
This week's UNICEF meeting has been canceled.
Yearbooks are coming. They will be distributed tomorrow. Students who ordered special name-stamped books will receive a pass to pick up your yearbook during the school day. If you purchased your yearbook from the student store, web store, or in the senior package, you will pick up your yearbook after school from the library textbook windows. Make sure you have your student ID to pick it up. If you still need a yearbook, you can purchase them for $100 from yearbookforever.com or from the student store, cash only. Now over to Jessica and Karina
for your weekly weather update.
But first, a word from our sponsor.
Wolfpack, I'm Karina Gonzalez here with your five-day weather update. Today is expected to be a sunny day and will reach around 80 degrees. Tomorrow we'll get just a slight drop in temperature to be around the high 70s, and Friday will be back to 80 degrees. As we head on over to the weekend, temperatures will climb back up again and will be sunny in the low 80s to high 80s. Well, it looks like we've got some nice warm weather coming our way. We'll see what next week's weather forecast brings. Until then, I'm Karina Gonzalez. Over to Jessica for your weather report.
Thanks, Karina, for that unparalleled weather forecast. Excessive rain and flooding caused a weather nightmare in Baltimore. Relentless rain proved too much for some Baltimore roads, but this time it wasn't Tracy Turnblad stopping traffic, but instead a mudslide. 11 cars were caught in it, some a few feet away from the train tracks below. The storm system is causing record rainfall from Baltimore all the way down to the Sunshine State, Florida. Guests are not too sunny now. Fortunately, however, this storm system is packing up and going on a long vacation. Well, I'm Jessica O'Donnell. Back to you, anchors.
Attention current AP Chemistry students. Don't forget to turn into your textbook into the library now that the test is over.
For any students taking AP exams, the schedule for the exams and room numbers are now posted in the news section of School Loop, the back door of Student Services, and in each AP teacher's classroom. Be at least 15 minutes early to each exam and make sure you have a photo ID to show when you check in. Study hard, Wolfpack.
The Senior Goodbye Blacklight Rally and Dance is this Friday. Tickets for the dance are now on sale for $10 with ASB and $15 without. You will not be able to buy a ticket after the rally or at the door. Unfortunately, no guest passes are available for this dance. Make sure to wear white.
Attention class of 2014. Additional tickets for graduation are now available at the student store or controller's window. Tickets are $7 and will be on sale until noon on May 28th. Remember, you are already given 6 complimentary tickets at the first graduation rehearsal, and there is no limit on how many additional tickets you can purchase.
Future AP Chem students must attend one of 3 mandatory meetings after school in Mr. Comer's room, HP1. Students with last names A through M should come Tuesday, May 20th, and students with last names N through Z should come Wednesday, May 21st. Any student unable to attend these two dates can come to a makeup meeting Wednesday, May 28th. Well, that's all we have for you today. I'm Salam Mulugeta.
And I'm Ariana Wagner. Remember, the strength of a pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack. See you later, wolf pack.
Looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you're